season he's having, second in the European Championship behind Max Mader, but this time Voracek
flying into the air,
celebrates in the most spectacular of fashions
in a very, very Tony-like way. Yeah, I think I'm